Hello everyone, I'm Purnima and welcome back to Amma's Healthy Recipes. We all love sweets, don't we? So today we are going to make a very healthy sweet recipe using bajra, which has lots of health benefits. Bajra is also known as pearl millets. So today we are going to make a laddu using bajra. Bajra or pearl millet is also known as kambu in Tamil. The high fiber content in bajra keeps you full for a long time, thus avoiding any overeating or binge eating, which in turn helps in weight management. It is a good source of plant-based protein. It's gluten-free. The insoluble fibers present in bajra helps in maintaining a good gut health. Bajra or pearl millet is a good source of magnesium, which helps in maintaining a healthy heart. It contains omega-3 fats. It helps in reducing bad cholesterol. It contains potassium and magnesium, which helps in controlling blood pressure as well as diabetes. It is a good source of iron, which helps in preventing anemia. Bajra has a lot of antioxidants, which helps in fighting infections. It is rich in zinc, which helps in repairing skin and slows the aging process. Let's check out this healthy recipe. This process is called blanching, and we are doing this to soften the dates. When the dates are soft, it will be easy to combine it in the blender along with the other ingredients. The dates is combined well with rest of the mixture. Now you can shape it into laddus or any shape you want. Our tasty and healthy yummy laddus are ready. If you like this video, then subscribe, like, comment and share. And also press the bell icon to receive notifications once a new video is uploaded. And also select the option all when you click the bell icon. See you soon with a new video. Until then, bye.